Ukraine's defense ministry says 7 soldiers were killed, 8 others hurt after an ambush by pro-Russian insurgents in the eastern part of the country. Greg Palcott is streaming live from eastern Ukraine with the latest. Greg?
Jenna, we were not far from that attack when it happened here in eastern Ukraine. We were speaking with Ukrainian military and with militants. We can tell you things are definitely heating up here. Again, according to official government sources, 7 Ukrainian soldiers killed in this incident today. A convoy of theirs transporting ammunition was attacked by some 30 separatist militants. They were using RPGs and small arms as it went through a small village near the town of Kramatorsk in eastern Ukraine. No word on casualties on the militant side, but there were helicopters and other reinforcements coming in from Ukrainian forces. We were speaking with the commander of a unit not far from there today. He told us his men are getting targeted on a regular basis, but this is definitely the biggest attack yet. According to one expert, we were speaking to a major escalation by the militants. Also, most significantly, it comes after that unofficial break from Kiev that the rebels made following that controversial self-rule referendum here over the weekend. They are now saying that the Ukrainian military is an occupier on this territory, and they're even giving them a deadline, 48 hours, to either change sides or leave. These troops have not been given that chance, however, today. Again, we were in a town not far from the attack. We were talking to militants there. They are feeling so emboldened that today, as they were occupying yet another government building, they took off their trademark balaclava face mask. "We don't need masks anymore," one told us. "We have our own country." Again, 7 Ukrainian soldiers killed, confirmed from government sources. Jenna, we're awaiting a response. Back to you.
Fast-moving and developing story. Greg, thank you very much.